Hey, what's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Shadow of Mordor with a bloody nose. I don't know why my nose keeps bleeding, but it does. Did I threaten him? Yeah, I threatened him, didn't I? Okay, then. Where am I going? I should go over there. Damn it! Heal my Caragor some more! Fuck it. What did I mark? Did I already go? Yeah, I already passed it.
Something just moved over there! Kill his Caragor! Take the Caragor back!
Okay. Can't bring my Caragor with me, it would seem. Makes sense, it'd be kind of insane. No school. No school. No school. No school. No
I'm going to hurt you. You can hurt me too, though.
I'll rip your tongue out and feed it to you.
You know. Alright, where is this dude? Thought so.
Your timing needs improvement. I'll fill you with sand and tip you over to help you tell the hour.
I did not understand that, but... I really did not get what he meant by that, but, you know... Holy shit, I already... Oh, nice. The secret flame?
Split his skull!
Unlock the detonate ability. I don't have enough. Don't have enough! Oh man, that one felt good. Oh man, I'm gonna take one more, or maybe I'll go after someone else real quick before I... Fuck it. Knife in the dark it is! There was nothing in it. I should have seen that, but I didn't. I don't know why.
Me neither. Too many slaves being transported through there.
What was that?
Don't worry, just passing through.
Bleed the Shrock.
Bleed the Shrock. slow there.
I'm across some strange
trap. I think something just moved.
They were made by slaves, dragging their feet.
Sword poo.
Unless big skins have no return those. They weren't made by no men, fuck. Well, what are you playing? If I see it, I'll kill it just to stop you from harping on about it.
Wow. Didn't expect that to be that easy. Okay,
Hate how the boss rations out the grog when he don't think we've done good enough.
He's just following orders from the war chiefs. It's them what's got all the grog.
Okay.
I'm hearing things!
Listen to you idiots!
Why would anybody want to guard an an army of Graug? Just
Koga found some tracks.
You guys are weird. I mean, they're Uruks, so I guess that makes sense, but
I don't think anything was ever there. Back to work.
Fires, huh?
Captain said to try and find out what's been making them strange noises.
Fuck, please.
Glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless shrug.
I believe all your captains are useless to you, but they are very useful to me. Holy crap. That was so close! What the fuck?
Kill his lot? Didn't think so, you selfish maggot.
What? Ow! Oh, not the point I wanted to hit. Dominate! Who can I gain intel on? Oh, right. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of newbies. Scon the Endless. That dude looks really weird. Wait. Who is the intel person? That's the intel person. Oh, Oh shit! These are Karagors! Please die. Stop killing the slaves. I need them. Alright, well, fuck it. They're all dead now. Oh man, that sucked some serious butthole. Damn it, no! I don't want to get on him, I want to... Damn it! Death threat, that's what I want to do. I will threaten... Oh. Ow. Alright, so I have an active death threat on this dude. So I'm gonna target him and go after him real quick. He's located at main mission. Where's the main mission then? Wait, what are you doing? Alright, whatever, I guess. You're gonna go die at the hands of that Grog. Oh yeah, restore health. That is a great idea. Now Grimboss. What is that? Join Humgrat's Welts at blah blah trial of ordeal to defend your follower. Where am I? I can't see my icon on the map. I'm so fucking confused. There I am. Not far away from hunting partners. Screw it, I'm pretty close to that. I'm just gonna go do it. It'll let me ride Graug in a minute. Soon.
At some point. I hope you're not put off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
Indeed.
The mighty Grog. You give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
Oh! Bye!